So the topic of today's sermon is your word. Our teacher, his name is Luang Por Thoon, he was an arahant. And being an arahant is something that's not given to you, it's something that's earned. And it's not something that's earned very easily. You have to dedicate many, many lives to becoming a better person in terms of perfecting your qualities or attributes. Like in a video game where you have attributes or qualities you need to get high in order to conquer the boss. Well, the same thing. In order to become an arahant, you have to get very high attributes. One of the attributes that Luang Por Thoon was very well known for was his word. He had honesty on a level that was hard to find in this world. If he said something, he will do it. Everything that he says, he made sure that he would rather die than give up on his word. And that was something that was very special about him, especially in this current day and age, where people tease each other often, they lie easily, they say things but they don't do it. To find someone like him shows us that that is a quality that's very worth having. So in that case, do we have the quality of the strength of our word yet? And if we don't, how do we develop more? It's hard to say, I will never eat candy again. I will always do my homework. I will never make this mistake again. It's easy to say, but it's very hard to do. So if we can't do that, what do? Luang Por Thoon taught two simple techniques that I'm going to give to you today. One, don't set a standard that you can't do. If you know that you're not going to be able to do it, don't set that as your word. Because in the end, you're just going to break your word, lose confidence, and lose face to other people. Number two, if you feel like you don't have a strong attribute in this, just like in a video game, what do? If you can't fight the boss, what do? You go fight all the minions first. The same thing. In this, if you can't make the big life-changing promises, make the small ones first. I will make sure to make my bed in the morning. I will make sure to clean the toilet after I use it. I will make sure to help do this or that. You can make the smaller promises that you can fight hard to succeed. Once you succeed in them, you'll feel more self-confidence. You'll feel more strength in your word. And then you can move on to the higher ones and build your way up. So let us use Luang Por Thoon as an example of a person that we should follow. And the way that we can follow him, one of the ways, is to develop our virtue of the strength of our word.